Hi friends, I am Sahajit and welcome back to my channel SciTech. In today's video, to show you friends the official Android 11 update and the new Realme UI 2.0 update as well in the Realme X2 Pro device. So till now I was using the normal beta version and which is I did register during the trial version on this Realme X2 Pro. So which I did for I think past a few months back I did register in the beta version. So that is the reason I was able to get the really faster Realme UI 2.0 in this phone. And right now a few of the users they are actually receiving this kind of Android 11 update and you will be able to enjoy this Realme UI 2.0 finally in the Realme X2 Pro device. Yes friends, you will be able to enjoy that, but be patient and definitely you will be able to receive maybe by the end of this July month you will be able to receive this kind of update. So make sure to stay tuned and keep on checking the software updates every day regularly. So once you get, you will be getting this kind of official Android 11 update as well. And in this will I try to show you what is the size and what are the details and what the features it got added as well. That is what I'm going to mention. You can clearly see if the official name also mentioned, as you can see friends. And the size is of close to 653 MB and it is a gaming update log. What are the things got fixed in the gaming update log? Optimized the serious heating issues while playing games in some scenarios and fixed the crashing issues while playing games in some scenarios. So I did not experience much crashing issues, but heating is kind of little bit kind of noticeable. Next is system. Fixed the display issue of the battery icon in the status bar in some scenarios. And problematic fingerprint issue while screen off. Fixed the issue with the wallpaper became smaller while long press static and live wallpaper in the home screen editing mode. Something related to the wallpaper problem. Few of the users they did experience this kind of problem previously. Those also problem got fixed. Next is a Bluetooth. Fixed the issue that the sound of the music is too loud in the Bluetooth earphones in some scenarios. Fixed the issue with the music cannot be heard in the Bluetooth earphones. Something related to the Bluetooth earbuds or earphones when you try to connect in the Realme X2 Pro. Those problems also got fixed. Next is related to the camera. So in terms of the camera, fixed the problematic issue that when turning on the flashlight in the portrait mode, the icon doesn't match the status bar after exiting camera. Fixed the issue the response time of the shutter is too long when continuing shooting in the night mode using front cam. So fixed the display issue of the button after the shooting night tripod mode. Fixed the problematic flashlight flare issue while adjusting the zooming scale in the photo mode when the flash is on. So these are the few issues which got fixed in the camera and the gaming as well. We did get the message as well, gaming also got updated. Let's see friends how much time this actually takes to completely download and install this kind of update in the Realme X2 Pro. That is what I'm going to check. So right now I did connect to my Wi-Fi network. So sometimes what happens is that this kind of updates will download really very slow. Yes friends, very slow it will download, even though my Wi-Fi connection is really very strong, but you can see it's getting only kbps, not mbps download speeds. I don't know why for some other reason I think so. So I'll try to do the speed test as well friends using my Wi-Fi connection. Let me try to show you my Wi-Fi speed, how much it can actually reach. It can reach up to close to 45 mbps and 40 mbps without any kind of issues. You can see 50 as well. So I'm getting really, I'm having really decent Wi-Fi speed as well, but still the update downloads really slowly in this phone. But don't worry friends, I'll try to update and I'll try to download and I'll try to inform you what are the things got fixed, whether this kind of update log is kind of helpful or not, whether 90 FPS is working or not. That's what I'm going to check. And the update size is 653 MB only. So only size is of 653 MB friends. So it's a new update, which is the official one. That is what I'm going to mention. So till today I did use only the beta one. So thank you for watching this video friends, and see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned for more updates and features. Until then, stay tuned. Bye.